Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Tech Chat. I'm Pawan. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you the errors of Windows 11 file manager. When I'm going to copy something from here, you can see there is a small problem of copy pasting. If I click at the copy of this file, my file explorer is getting crashed. So I can try to paste that one here now. Then you can see there is a problem of getting crash at this file explorer. So let's restart our video and see how we can fix this problem. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification light and join me. Okay friends, firstly you need to open the file explorer of your PC, then click on this PC option. Here you can see some local drives that I have installed Windows. In my case, I have installed Windows into local drive C, so I need to have at least 50 GB storage as free storage on this local drive. There are 200 GB are free on this drive, so I don't need to do any changes here. But if you don't have that much of free storage on your local drive C, then you need to clear some storage from this drive, or you need to move those unnecessary files into local drive D. Then you can get a better experience. And other than this, you need to click on this three dot icon here and then click on options. Now click on clear and wait sometimes until completing of this process, then click OK. Then you need to right click on your recycle bin and click on empty recycle bin, then click yes. Now again you need to press your start key and R button, then you can get this one. Now you need to type this, then press OK. Now you need to select all files from here. You can press ctrl+a button, then you need to press shift key and delete key, then you can delete all of these files. Now turn on this tick and click on skip. Now again you need to press your start key and R button, then type here regedit, then press OK and press yes. In here you need to find this hkit classes root option. If you can't find this option, you can find it from hkit current use option. In here there will be a folder called classes, and here there you can find that folder. In my case it's located here. Then you need to find local settings. Here is the local settings. Now you need to click on the software. Now click on Microsoft, Windows, then click on shell. There is a two folders called bagmru and bags. You need to select both of these folders and delete them. So we can't select these folders at once. So you need to delete them one by one. Then again right click on this folder and delete it also. Now you need to restart your computer. Okay guys, now I have successfully restarted my PC. Now I'm going to copy this file into my phone storage and see whether is our copy pasting error is successfully fixed or not. Okay, let's see. You can see there are no errors of copy pasting anymore. Here you can see our file is successfully copied to my phone. Then we can copy paste that file into another location in my hard drive and see whether our process can be done or not. Okay, let's see, copy it and paste it to here, like already we done. Now you can see it's also successfully copied to this folder. There are no issues in relating to copy pasting anymore. So thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me. I'm